Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be doing something that I have never done before. I am playing The Binding of Isaac. Yes, I've done that many, many times, but I'm continuing this file for a reason. Now, unfortunately, I fucked up and started this on normal. I'm pretty upset with myself about it, but I finally got the key. Gotta take Capricorn. Gotta take that. Gotta take that. Gotta take that. Holy shit, it's like everything I need to win. But, unfortunately, yeah, I did what I did, and well, here I am. We're gonna go to that, but we're gonna go to that in a minute. Hoping I can get some damage ups out of these rooms, because I am not doing enough damage, I feel, to successfully win. You know? I just don't think I am. I'm not putting out enough damage. I mean, my damage is only 4, so... But, I finally have the chance. Finally. First time ever, have the chance to fight Mega Satan, and I'm going to fight him. I want to kill him, but it's not going to feel as good, like I said, because I'm on normal. I didn't mean to play the game on normal. Normally, I play on the hard mode, because I feel it's more of a challenge, especially because I started as Azazel, not even going to lie. And, you know, Azazel is, of course, easy mode. But I just wanted to just have a fun run, not mess around too much. I wanted a fun run that I was pretty certain I could win with, and well, that's Azazel. And yeah, don't really need that. But I have the mantle, abandon, all kinds of goodies, you can see it right there. The mantle's how I took that hit right there in this room and didn't take any damage. No hackery. Yep, because I need that. But, let's see if we can even do it, even on normal. Somehow I don't think I can, but... I mean, I've never faced him, so... they're not giving us any good items. Does that do anything? I know I already have a charged attack, so I don't think it does anything. Yeah. Oops. We don't need that. We need strength to up our stats, so that when I do fight Satan, I will be at as strong as I can be. Let's see who that is. There you go.
You die, you.
No. Ooh. What do we got here? Well, nothing good. Nope, we don't want that. Ooh, that is good now. That we want. Nice. There we go. Oh, well. Look at that door. Standing open, strong. Nice. I think that's everything I can do. Short of going to the actual boss, which we're not going to do just yet. So let's see if we can kill this guy.
Mega Satan.
Nice. I can't move while that's happening, too. Ooh. You guys have like nothing for health. Get your hand off there, Satan. Really? What is this, like a mini boss rush? This is a different item than I thought it was. That's okay. Nice. Come on. I forgot about this boss rush. Ooh, phase one done, all right. Oh crap. Try baby, protect me. Phase two done, that was easy. What, that's it? I thought there was more! Oh, yes! Look at Guppy's paw in there. Oh, I have wanted to beat this boss for a long time. Oh, that is really creepy. That was creepy. All right, man. Yes, I feel great. I beat Mega Satan. Woohoo! All right. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.